Hello and welcome back to another merchandise review from White Album 2. Today we're taking a look at a super adorable tiny mini little clear file, and this is of Tomokazusa. Now this was released as a bonus which came with the PS Vita version of White Album 2. The PS Vita version was the least popular one which was released. Least and released, that's funny. So it's kind of neat to see this just because there weren't as many created. So as you can see, this is a very small file. I don't even know what you would keep in this because it's just about the size of a human hand. Maybe a receipt? That's about the only thing I could think of. Maybe business card? But even then, it's not very secure. It's kind of just open on two sides. So if anything, I would say just keep it as a collector's piece. So this is Tomokazusa. This is an official product, of course. The printing on this is really well done. As far as a clear file goes, it's not too transparent. A lot of the problem with these clear files is it's so transparent that you can see through to the back side and it kind of ruins the front art unless you have something in it. This one is not like that, which I do appreciate about it. And of course, it's the introductory chapter uniform, the concert uniform, so it's really pretty. It's really nice. I do enjoy that. On the back side, it's a little bit more transparent, which is fine because nobody is going to look at it like this, but we can kind of see the front art if we look closely. And then not for resale, this is by Aqua Plus because this was just a bonus. So this is kind of what the inside looks like. Again, I don't know how much you could fit in there. I don't know, maybe you could find something, maybe little stickers or something. Maybe the little photo cards from White Album 2, if you collect those. Those would fit in here. So anyways, thank you so much for joining me on this merchandise review from White Album 2, and I will be back at you with more merch reviews in the future. So I hope to see you there, and until then, I hope you take care. See you!